Next. Given a string object sort its characters using global sort algorithm. Let's write a function called sort. It takes a string, declare a variable str equal to peak. It returns a sorted string. Static void string sort. If we are going to alter string characters, we need to convert to character array. Char equal to else dot to char. Bubble sort means, now let's take A has P-E-E-K. It has two loops. Outer loop and inner loop. Outer loop points to first location, I equal to 0. Inner loop starts from j equal to I plus 1. It compares with P with E. If P is in ascending order, P is greater than E, it will be swapped. So first case E P E K, then J will be incremented. So in this case E compared with the E. Next E is compared with the K. That means E is the least element. It will be placed. Every iteration, one least element will be in the initial position of the array. First iteration E will place, next iteration another E is there, that will be placed, and third iteration K will be here, and last iteration P will be there. So then this string is sorted. We need to write a program. I less than length I plus plus and j equal to I, j is less than length j plus plus. If a of I greater than a of j, we need to swap it. C equal to A of I. A of I equal to A of J. A of J equal to C. That's it. And we need to return sorted C. String class has a method called value of, which accepts character array. In our case, A. It returns it. println original string is str. After sorting, string is str. Let's compile and run it. Compiled successfully. Peak and EEKP in ascending order. You can display same thing in a descending order if you replace this relational operator with the less than symbol. Let's compile it. See, in descending order, peak is the original string. After descending order, PKE. Let's try with the ZWXPQR. We'll print in ascending order. This is the original string ZAWXPQR. After sorting in ascending order, APQRWXZ.